It's been an enduring platform for creation. It's been home to billions to help us do our jobs, live our dreams, and connect with people we love. It keeps bringing me back. It keeps reminding me. This is my home. You might be doing emails. I mean, for me, for others, for some, it's become the office banter place. Windows updates. Let's just, Windows updates. Not just how functional and practical the PC needs to be. And believe me, we understand that and we know the responsibility of that more than we ever have before, but it also must be personal, more personal. Fresh, clean, beautiful. From the lock screen to be able to produce and get the work you need done. The team obsessed over every pixel, like the way the light moves across the icons, the transparencies that guide you, the colors, the textures. They feel real. The transitions are beautiful. And you can feel their elegance. We redesigned the themes. We looked at light mode, dark mode, tuning the contrast with the materials so the content stands out. You'll notice the rounded corners throughout the entire product. The softer visuals, they happen on the apps that you open as well. All of these details coming together, the transitions, the user interface. Windows Hello is faster. Browsing on Edge is faster. Browsing on any browser is faster, or 40% smaller. Any device you're using, it doesn't matter. That's so important to understand. Whether you're on Windows or iOS or Android, it doesn't matter.